I normally finish with the margin. So I start off on the occlusal surface and begin working my way down the axial surfaces of the prep. And the very last thing I try to touch will be the to bond this restoration in, we're gonna use 3M's RelyX Ultimate, which is their adhesive resin cement. So the adhesive resin cement does require an additional application of a bonding agent onto the preparations. So using Scotchbond Universal, we're gonna apply a thin coat of the bonding agent, and we're gonna really scrub this into the prep. That's also one of the keys. If you are using a bonding agent on your tooth, whether it's for direct or indirect restorations, scrubbing this in will help improve its efficacy because it allows the resin monomers within the bonding agent to flow into those open dentinal tubules. Apply the microbrush, or however you're applying the bonding agent, to all of the exposed surfaces. I normally finish with the margin. So I start off on the occlusal surface and begin working my way down the axial surfaces of the prep. And the very last thing I try to touch will be the margin, because you may potentially contaminate the microbrush by touching some of the surrounding soft tissue, especially if there's heme or saliva or crevicular fluid in those areas. That just helps, for me, minimize the risk of contamination. So starting off the occlusal, working your way down and kind of finishing off along the margins, but making sure you scrub that in really well. Once we apply the bonding agent, we'll aspirate some of the excess using a smaller surgical suction.